So, I mean, I think why did we do that? I mean, I think the power, and this is very quick, and you got the worst thing possible, and you made it into something that, in some case, was the best thing possible, right? And so that power that we have, my story about Bodhi was sort of was a reframe, but you guys took sort of the hardest thing and were able to reframe it and create new circumstances. So that is a presence tactic. That is, taking the negativity, which pulls us out of the moment, And so what you guys just did, oh, I'm going to bring it back. What you guys just did, oh, here we go. Now this is going to die now that I'm setting myself up. What you guys just did was like the most amazing version of it's going to be okay. Yes, right? You did it, right? Right? You got handed a bag of poop and you created a breakthrough medical app. If there's not like a better, illustration of it's going to be okay, I think it's that. And so that, realizing that you have that power to do that with ideas is like a great presence muscle that you have. If you haven't been building it, you've just recognized today in this exercise and the series of exercises that you have that muscle and you can keep building it. Okay, I knew we'd.
I had a very strong, very intense fear of missing out, meaning like while I'm sitting there staring at my very nice partner, no. So what else am I missing out? Like that's just too much time to. So it's like, and what are the other people seeing that I might be missing out on? And the other comment I wanted to make, recently we had an improv class at work, and we did something similar, but it was much more interesting because the idea was. Oh, come on now, come back. So what we were doing. So what we were doing in the improv class was you're supposed to like look at the person and do exactly what the other person is doing, but you're doing it at the same time. So no one starts first. So you're mirroring each other, but it was like really hysterical.
And I think that fear of missing out thing, I think is like that's huge, right? That's just that distraction. We all feel what that's like what's happening on Twitter now, or when I'm on Twitter, what's happening here. That, I mean, that is all these pressures that are on us that are like they're anti-presence. It is so hard to be in the moment when there are so many kinds of things, and it's I think you reveal the world that we live in and what our lives are like, that, that this activity just triggered that for you.